Hello, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to The Awakening. I am your host, Caleb Leo, and I'm super delighted to be with you one more time. Now, on this very episode of The Awakening, we'll be considering how to love. How to love. Now, love is action shown through giving, through sharing your knowledge, your resources, your experience, your time with people. People that won't necessarily give back. It's not mutual. It's not mutually exclusive. No. It is sacrificial. Now, to love, you need to display some attributes. Now, in 1 Corinthians 13, 4 to 7, the Bible lists certain attributes of love. And that those attributes gives us an idea of how we should show love or what we should do in love. Now, let me read the scripture from the Living Bible, and it says, love is very patient and kind, never jealous or envious, never boastful or proud, never haughty or selfish or rude. Love does not demand its own way. It is not irritable or touchy. It does not hold grudges and hardly even notice when others do it wrong. It is never glad about injustice, but rejoices whenever truth wins out. If you love someone, you'll be loyal to him no matter what the cost. You will always believe in him, always expect the best of him, and always stand your ground in defending him. Now, I'm going to list some attributes from this very scripture right now to make it easier. One, love is patient. Love tolerates pain or suffering without complaining or getting angry. Love is patient. Two, love is kind. Love gives, it shares, it shows kindness. Three, love is not envious. Love doesn't want to get, it doesn't envy you when you because of what you have. It is satisfied with what it has. It is not jealous of the next person. Four, love is humble. Love is not boastful. It is not rude. It is not proud. It is humble. It humbles himself and accepts correction. Love is respectful. Love doesn't push you and make demands on you that you can't meet. Love respects your will. It respects your decision. Love is selfless. Love is sacrificial. That's five. That's six, brother. Love is selfless. Love is thoughtful and concerned of the welfare of his beloved. It is not inconsiderate. It is not greedy. It is not selfish. Love is calm. Love maintains clarity of mind. It is not narrow-minded. It is calm. Love is righteous. Love does not do wrong. It does good. Even when there is need for discipline, love disciplines. It doesn't tell lies. Love protects. True love always protects, tries to keep you safe. Love is trusting. Love trusts you even when others don't. It gives you the benefit of the doubt. It recognizes your abilities and your skills. And the fact that you can do make good things happen. Love is hopeful. Love is optimistic that your tomorrow is better than your today. Love is persistent. True love doesn't easily give up. Now I'm going to list this attributes one more time. One, love is patient. Two, love is kind. Three, love is not envious. Four, love is humble. Five, love is respectful. Six, love is selfless. Seven, love is calm. Eight, love is righteous. Nine, love is honest. 10, love protects. 11, love is trusting. 12, love is hopeful. And 13, love is persistent. I believe you've been blessed from this very episode. Now I want to hear from you. Do well to comment down below and subscribe to our channel. Next week, we'll discuss love and sex. God bless you richly.